Doodling on yourself in class used to get you detention, but doodling on her thighs during class gets Jodie Steele attention.
I'm pretty torn between the elephant and Walter White.
These are her favorites. Walter White, lead character on Breaking Bad, Jodie's favorite show, and is that an elephant on your thigh, or are you just happy to see me? Jodie started drawing on her thigh in class at Emerson College because the desks were too small to both take notes and draw.
So the next available canvas was my legs.
That's how actors like Aaron Taylor Johnson and Joseph Gordon-Levitt got on her thighs.
I may have a small crush on one or both of them.
One of her film school professors noticed Jodie drawing.
She told me to stick around after class, and I was like, what?
The professor ended up asking Jodie to illustrate the book the professor was editing. Jodie says drawings like these take her an hour or less. Jodie, didn't your mom ever tell you not to draw on yourself or you'll get ink poisoning? But Jodie says 2 years of using this ink pen have produced no symptoms. The Urban Dictionary defines ink poisoning as a disease made up by parents to get their kids to stop drawing on themselves. All Jodie needed was a photo of me, and I started to materialize on her leg. What are you rubbing out on me?
I'm spreading the ink to, you know, the shading.
And then you're going to wash me off tonight.
Yep.
If she doesn't, the ink gets all over her sheets and clothes. Short skirts are a must for this work. Of course, an artist has to prep her canvas.
I've bought way too many razors.
She has to shave every day now that photos of her work have gone viral. We're doing my lips simultaneously. And she's being asked to demonstrate her technique. Some of her fans online don't just analyze the art.
Very creepy messages about, like, you have such wonderful legs.
In person, some mistake her drawings for tattoos. Do you have a real tattoo somewhere?
Yeah, I do. I don't know if you want to see it.
But... yeah, we want to see it. Are you kidding? Yin and Yang koi fish she designed. Finally, it was time to see myself right side up.
Hopefully I don't flash anything.
Forget high art. This is art that's thigh high. Jeannie Mo, CNN. Did you just lick me? New York.